how to tune your 808s, use a simpler if you'd like, double click, add a MIDI clip, set to legato, make sure you're on middle C, go to the controls panel in your simpler, go to audio effects, grab a tuner, go to the controls panel, transpose to the appropriate key, which in this case would be C, of course, then detune until it's hitting middle C. And then we can do the same thing with an audio track. I'm going to grab the same exact audio file, the same sub. I'll show you how to do that as well. Right here, we transpose down negative 3. Then once again, we want to detune it, in this case, plus 29 cents.